the annual Made in Ghana Fair, because it will be focusing on Ghanaian originality, authenticity and rich culture. On display will be Made in Ghana products like clothes, shoes, bags, jewelry, chairs and many others. Channel coordinator for Joy Prime, Gladys Uredo, is the person who is in the studio to shed more light on this. Gladys, it's been a while.
Yes, Gifty, good to see you.
So Made in Ghana, good to see you too, Gladys. Yes. Even though you didn't bring me any Made in Ghana.
Well.
I thought you were going to lie.
I am proudly Made in Ghana. I am here with you.
So let's talk about Made in Ghana. Yes. I mean, what should people expect at the Junction Mall?
All right. So on the 31st at exactly 8 a.m., we're opening up the fair. We have our official opening ceremony coming up at 11 a.m. Mm. And we carry it live on Joy Prime. Okay. And of course, on our sister station, Hits FM. What we're doing for every person who is at the Junction Mall to patronize the fair, we're giving out a lot of free products. And our sponsors are making this possible. So we have EcoBank, who says that for their app, you know, they have this app that you can use to shop around, just like the ATM card or
app on the phone.
On the phone. So you download from Play Store, or if it's iPhone you use, you go to your Play. What do you call that? I'm not an iPhone person. So I mean, you get it online to download. Now, if you shop through the EcoBank app, they, at the end of the day, give you back a certain percentage for free. You have a discount once you buy in through the application. Okay. Exhibitors who also do sales through the same app actually have to redeem a certain amount at the end of the day. And then they again would run a promotion that will still give out prizes, free gifts to both patrons and exhibitors. Now we have Soko Center, who is making it very easy for all our shoppers to also shop. So just in case you can't be at the Junction Mall in good time, or you spot a product you don't want to lose, you just go online, SokoCenter.com, and you can buy the item right there. At the
it's good
online.
For people to come to the mall, but if you can't make it,
no, but you still will come and pick it up.
Oh, you pay, so you buy online.
We won't encourage you to come and get it for free.
Okay.
Once you find yourself at the mall, at a shopping area, you get something, you get
for
to take
free.
Away something.
So you
for
can
free.
Shop at the online and then pick it up at the mall.
Yes, okay. We give you reason to actually come on ground so you can go away. We want everybody to have something for free, experience, have a story to tell of the Made in Ghana Fair 2019. Okay. I mean, we have GTP, who is giving out free prints for free. So as for the freebies, we're making that as a side attraction to encourage medical keke. Just be there and you have it.
Okay, yes. And I'm sure that there'll be a lot of side attractions as well. So you don't need to leave your children at home and everything.
Not at all. You come with them. There's something for the children as well. Okay. I mean, for Made in Ghana products, you know, it's been a year. We do this every year, and this is the fourth edition. And every year, there is this, some form of advancement. There's something new introduced. Okay. And so you find food technology. And for instance, we have the egg powder. So now egg has been dried up and made into powder and put in sachet.
And so what, I can like mix it up with water and...
And you have your normal egg back. It has all the nutrients. You can do an omelette.
Oh,
babu pechibum, you can
that.
Do the chibum. Yeah, man. No restriction. It's still the normal egg. Yes.
Wow.
So we have that one on ground. So for me, I always say that we have food technology. We have people doing accessories. Lately, you see certain accessories and you ask yourself, is this actually handmade? And yes, it is handmade.
Okay.
What we're doing is Joy Prime, we're looking at this opportunity to really brand Ghana for global export. So at a one-stop shop, you find everything from technology to food to cosmetics to accessories, fashion accessories. From we have shoes, we have bags, and we're saying that everything is happening right here in Ghana. People are developing apps, and it is right here in Ghana. They are all Made in Ghana products.
Okay.
And we're saying, come shop. If you're traveling from outside to come, don't shop to come. Just come here. You find
come
everything
here.
If you live in here, just shop here and take along, because it is all here.
Everything
is here.
So the date again is 31st
October to 3rd November. Let me quickly run through.
This Thursday.
And we're wrapping up on Sunday.
Okay.
So on Thursday, we have official opening ceremony. On Friday, we have our hottest DJ competition being hosted by Hits FM, happening on ground to jam off the Friday night. After all said and done, we jam it off in the evening. And then on Saturday, we have our music night, comedy and fashion show.
Okay.
The fashion show showcases our presenters on the runway. And it's been exciting for the past 3 years. And this year is even more going to be more exciting, because we have our presenters who are all geared up and excited, and they are talking about about it and calling everyone to come and watch. And that is where we actually can tell that catwalking is somebody's indeed profession and not just some a plaything to just step on and walk. Then on Sunday, we have our cooking competition, which actually have all our presenters, our exhibitors, our sponsors, our viewers and our patrons on ground all coming together to do this together.
And people can get information on social media at Joy Prime Official.
Exactly. But Joy just Prime in case Official. There's anybody out there who still wants shop space, we have just a few left, and so I'll give them the opportunity. So you can call 0556-304-521, 0556-304-521, or you can call 0540-106-466. You can actually call any of these numbers. A big thank you to our sponsors, EcoBank, GTP, Enkulenu, SokoCenter.com, Avnash, and of course, Virgin Fresh. Thank you very much.
The director says we should come and do the catwalk song. The director says, I'm wondering which, anyway, I'm wondering which legs is going to do the catwalk with. Okay. So it started on 31st. 31st is this Thursday.
This Thursday.
You want to make your way to the Junction Mall. My house is not very far from there. I'll definitely be there. And then you want to call this number if you want to exhibit anything. That's 0556304521. That's 0556304521 or 0540106466. 0540106466. They still have some space, so you can exhibit if you have anything to show. But you can also get more information on their social media handles, Instagram, Facebook,
Joy Prime Official.
Joy Prime Official, through and through. Joy Prime Official. Joy Prime Official. Mm. And then you can get all of that information that you need. Gladys, good to have you once again.
Thank you very much.
And I look forward to seeing you on Thursday.
Yes, sure. See
you. Thursday, Friday, Saturday,
and Sunday. Yes.
That's going to be a very long weekend. Give yourself that. You deserve it. You've been working too hard. Now